Sea nettles feed on zooplankton, including larva fishes, eggs, and other sea jellies. Pacific sea nettle. This is the Toledo Aquarium. And I'm your host, Calvin Mann. These are the sea stars. The pressure at the bottom of the ocean is many times greater than the surface. And 33 feet below the surface, the pressure doubles. This is the red belly. And the Caribbean piranha. Despite their reputation, red-bellied piranhas feed many and mainly off of fish, insects, fruit, and aquatic plants. Their ravenous feeding frenzy often results in starvation of fish are isolated.
It's kind of like we should be singing jazz like.
Giant piranha is donated to Toledo Zoo in March 1990.
And it doesn't.
Help by cutting these and other plastic rings into small pieces and disposing of them properly. Thank you. Just jealous. Probably made a piece